H.C. Verma, Chapter 8, Question Number 22. The 200-meter freestyle women's swimming gold medal at Seoul Olympic 1988 went to Heike Friedrich of East Germany when she set a new Olympic record of 1 minute and 57.56 seconds. Assume that she covered most of the distance with a uniform speed and had to exert 460 watts to maintain her speed. Calculate the average force of resistance offered by the water during the swim. The distance traveled by Heike Friedrich is 200 meters and the time taken is 1 minute 57.56 seconds, which is equal to 117.56 seconds. Thus, her speed during the swim is 200 divided by 117.56 or 1.7 meters per second. Now, we know that power is given by force dot velocity. Since Friedrich is moving with constant speed, the force of water resistance on her must be equal to the force exerted by her to swim. Also, the direction of force exerted by her and the direction of motion is same. Therefore, the angle between the force and velocity is zero. Hence, power can be written as force into velocity. Putting the values, we get 460 is equal to F into 1.7 or F is equal to 270 newtons. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.